Thank you, Honorable Chairman, sir. Sir, the JNU students are on strike for the last 1 month, demanding to roll back the fee hike and ensuring the democratic rights in the campus. Sir, the freedom of speech and expression, freedom to form association, and freedom to assembly, all these are the fundamental rights ensured in our constitution. I want to know from the government whether such rights are denied, why such rights are denied to JNU students, whether the civil liberties are suspended in JNU, whether an undeclared emergency is imposed in JNU. Sir, last day, the students had organized a parliament march. When they are coming out of the campus.
Please highlight that actual issue. Fees,
sir, I'm saying that, sir. When they were coming out of the parliament march from the campus, the police had resorted lathi charge against the students, and also the leaders were taken to custody, and till late night they were being beaten up. They were all severely beaten up by the police. So I am demanding the government to institute a judicial inquiry on the unfortunate incident, the brutal lathi charge unleashed against students. And also, sir, I believe that we are still living in a democratic society, not in a fascistic Hindu Rashtra. Unfortunately, students,
there is no need to take this Rashtra
like
that Rashtra.
Sir,
is totally,
students, sir,
this is totally out of context. It is removed from
students,
the
sir, students are severely attacked by the police. And sir, I am demanding the government to immediately intervene.
Nothing to go
immediately intervene to roll.
You have not even touched the issue of fees rise. I have permitted you. Say, Prabhat Jha. No. Pray, Prabhat Jha, it's not going on record.
Adarani Sabhapati Mahoday.
Prabhat Jha.
JNU mein uska ek apna gaurasali itihas raha hai. Aaj yahan par finance minister baithi hai, wo bhi wahan se padhkar aayi. Abhijit Banerjee bhi wahan se Nobel Puruskar mila hai. लेकिन आज जो कुछ भी जिस तरह के पिछले 5-10 वर्षों में वहां हो रहा है, विवेकानंद जी ने कौन सा अपराध किया था? क्या उनकी प्रतिमा अनावरण के पहले लाल रंग से पोत जाएगी और वहां लिखा जाएगा भगवा जलाओ? ये क्या है? क्या जेएनयू में उन लोगों का समर्थन किया जाएगा?
Nothing is going on record.
सदन का सहयोग चाहिए इसमें.
Nothing is going on record.
सदन का सहयोग चाहिए. क्या वे लोग जो वहाँ पर कहते हैं कि भारत तेरे टुकड़े होंगे इंशाअल्लाह इंशाअल्लाह, जो वहाँ पर ये कहते हैं कि वहाँ अफजल जितने मारोगे घर घर अफजल पैदा करेंगे, जो कारगिल के युद्ध के बाद अगर कोई वहाँ लड्डू बांटता है तो उसको मारा जाता है,
के ऊपर आना है,
फिर वहाँ पर बात होती है, अगर हम पाकिस्तान से क्रिकेट मैच जीतते हैं वहाँ मिठाई बांटते हैं तो उन छात्रों को मारा जाता है, ये कौन सी संस्कृति है? विवेकानंद जी यूथ आइकॉन
विश्व
में सितारों में जाकर जिन्होंने कहा था
सिस्टर आत्मी
संबोधन दिया था, क्या ये अपराध नहीं है? और ऐसे मैं एक मांग करना चाहता हूँ सभापति महोदय जी, नक्स से सिख तक जेएनयू में मॉनिटरिंग होनी चाहिए, इसकी जांच होनी चाहिए.
Now be the first to know about the latest updates on our new news app. Go on your Android or iOS, search for HW News Network. Download our app, choose the language you prefer to get updates in, and be up to date with the latest news.